trying to film a thumbnail. Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to the channel. It's Patricia, and as you can see my background, I am back in Canada. I actually haven't recorded anything since my last place where I was, which was Saigon, Vietnam. I didn't record anything like my journey home or anything like that, but I have been in Canada for a little bit now, and the weather thankfully is very, very nice. Nothing to complain about. Pretty much summertime now, so that's great. I really did enjoy my travels. It was a bit of a up and down experience, mostly good, but definitely traveling is very, very different compared to vacationing. A lot of you have been asking, what are my plans? Am I in Calgary? What's going on with that? I'm gonna be honest with you, I still have no idea what is going on in my life. I've been trying to really work on myself and just kind of get my ducks in a row on like what I would like to pursue with my future. At this time, I'm still trying to just work some things out. I have been looking at the real estate market in Calgary and also the rental market. And to be honest with you guys, if it keeps going the way it's going, I don't know if I'll be able to even afford to go back. I could if I got a roommate or something like that. It just depends on what type of work I will be doing in the future. I honestly have no clue what I want to do. I would like to maybe take this content creation a little bit more serious, but I kind of don't know where to start. And yeah, like, of course, like, I need sources of income to, you know, survive. So it just kind of, I'm just trying to figure everything out. So if you guys are still wondering, that's the answer. I will be making videos about my travels, the costs, and all of that, because I'm sure a lot of you are wondering, how does this girl travel and go here and there? I'll tell you something right now, Southeast Asia is very, very reasonably priced to travel. And the most expensive thing I would probably say is your plane ticket there and back, but everything else there, like food is very, very reasonable. Pretty much accommodation, some places are very, very reasonable. I can go into more depth for you, so just leave it in the comment section below if you want to hear about that. But I do plan to make other videos talking about my trip and all of that stuff as well. I also just wanted to catch up with you guys because some of you are from my travels and some of you are from my Calgary content. So I guess I'll be doing, just normal daily vlogs continuing from here. Just pretty much my channel is just me doing whatever types of videos I feel like. I don't follow like a certain niche or anything, but I do like to create things just however I feel like. So yeah, if you're here for a certain thing, that's okay. I still appreciate you all watching my videos and watching me grow as a person and going through like my journey and everything like that. Yeah, just coming back from the trip makes you realize a lot of things that you're grateful for, that you're really thankful for, and just seeing how different culture is compared to North America and how people even live differently. I found a lot of people everywhere I went, basically, everyone is very, very content with their lives. There's some shocks, I guess, that I didn't really expect on my travels and during my travels, but of course, that's completely normal. You're not gonna know everything when you go there or where what you experience, so everything is very, very different. I will be doing an upcoming video on the rentals in Calgary. So if you guys are interested in that, I will be definitely doing one of those videos because it's pretty, I'm gonna say, crazy. I just can't believe the price increase from when I moved there to now. So I am in Ontario, if you guys are wondering. My mom lives here. I'm here for some family matter things, and then I'm gonna decide what my plan is. Yeah, I ended up getting rid of my apartment in Calgary because I couldn't afford to keep up with it when I was living there, and then they wouldn't let me sublet it out. So that's why I got rid of it. And if I were to go back, they would raise the rent price. I was paying about $1,400 a month with, yeah, about $1,400 a month. If I were to go back now, I think their prices are about like 1800, 1900. So that's a huge increase within over a year. So yeah, that's just absolutely crazy. I just can't believe, you know, it's just everywhere within Canada, I find. Like people are they're struggling to pay bills, to live somewhere. It's just getting out of hand. So I'm just trying to evaluate what direction do I go in. I would prefer to work a remote position. If anyone knows a good remote position that I could do, get in contact with me. That would be great. I would appreciate it. I don't know if I'm gonna go back into healthcare. I'm just really all over the place at the moment. Just trying to focus on myself, trying to spend some time with family and just get rid of things that are not leveling out in my life. I feel like everybody in their 20s kind of goes through like this all the time. We don't know what's going on. We're on this one path, but then we want to take another path, and then we take the other path, and it's just a whole bunch of unknown. And it's also a good thing that I do have opportunity to have a fresh start. And if you're feeling similar to me, yeah, like it's good to have a fresh start, but eventually, hopefully, things will work out the way they're supposed to. I didn't really plan to make this video. I just kind of spontaneously started filming. It's been a while since I've talked to the camera, to be honest with you, and I kind of feel awkward. Wherever you are in the world, I hope you guys are doing okay. Leave your comments, concerns, questions down in the comment section. Let me know what you want to see. I still have to do like a whole bunch of types of videos I promised you guys a long time ago. I have a whole list of ideas on what to film and what to talk about. So I guess stay tuned for that. I don't know when I will be traveling again. I would love, like my ideal life would be totally being like expat, digital nomad, working from my laptop, you know, living wherever I want, and that would be my ideal life. You gotta put in a lot of work to get there and learn a lot of different types of skills. And this trip made me realize a lot of things that what I want in my life and what I don't want in my life. Now, I know some of you guys are gonna say, hey, like, you're so behind in editing your videos and all that. I want to apologize on the delay of my videos. A lot of the stuff that I filmed got deleted as well. I was only in Vietnam for 2 weeks, so I had to pretty much mass film every single thing when I was there. I got severely sick, like, in Vietnam, and then I got that stomach bug in Thailand. To be honest with you, I was just not there, you know? So yeah, it took me a while to get these videos up for you guys. Even when I came back to Canada, I've just been trying to really take care of myself physically and mentally. So yeah, that's why they are so behind. I apologize, but they are finally all up now, and we will go from here. So thank you all for your patience in waiting for the videos. And I really want to thank the new subscribers. I really appreciate it. Thank you for subscribing. And of course, the people that have always been on with me since day one, I really appreciate you guys so much. Thanks for listening. Not the most exciting video, but yeah, I appreciate you guys if you stay till the end. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. I have been putting the buy me a coffee. If you guys want to support me, I would appreciate that. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you guys in the next video.